Marines who had observed the banished collecting and salvaging UNSC hardware at a nearby outpost. First I've heard of them doing that, but if the banished really are as stranded on this ring as we are, they might be running low on raw materials and recycling UNSC scrap to make ends meet. Obviously, they're not going to build a fully operational Wraith from a Warthog chassis, but our equipment could still be plenty useful if they get creative. Let's see that they don't.